As we hit midweek, we have updated COVID-19 case counts from the Virgin Islands Department of Health. COVID-19 cases remain steady in the USVI, but have peaked just a bit on St. Croix and St. Thomas. There are currently 62 active COVID cases territory-wide, with 47 on St. Croix, 14 on St. Thomas, and one active case currently on St. John.